want to quickly mention that I'm going to be breaking into the knee sleeves today. I just got these in the mail today. Obviously, even if they came like yesterday, I wouldn't be able to squat them. So this is going to be my first time squatting in them. I put them on earlier just to make sure they fit properly. I measured my knee, but I wanted to make sure they fit, and they felt nice. I mean, I don't really know what knee sleeves are supposed to feel like, but obviously I didn't want to have them too tight because that's going to help me. Because if they're super tight, then what's going to end up happening is as I go down, they're going to stretch out and actually push back up, and I'm going to be having an effect similar to wraps. Maybe not as pronounced, but I don't want that out of the sleeves. The point of these is to keep my knees warm while I'm squatting, keep the blood in my knees, as well as just to kind of protect them overall and promote longevity. Because at the end of the day, that is going to be what's the key to getting a massive amount of strength, is if you can stay in the game for 15 to 20 years with consistency. So with all that being said, let's get some squatting done. Yeah, guys! Come on!